Ach Wayne, Wikipedia article audio. Ach Wayne, a Jowan, or Trachyspermum ami also known as a Jowan caraway, Dumum in Tamil, Ayaman, Bishop's weed, or carom is an annual herb in the family Apiaceae. It originated in India. Both the leaves and the seed-like fruit of the plant are consumed by humans. The name Bishop's weed also is a common name for other plants. The seed is often confused with lovage seed. Achwain's small, oval-shaped, seed-like fruits are pale brown schizocarps, which resemble the seeds of other plants in the Apiaceae family such as caraway, cumin, and fennel. They have a bitter and pungent taste, with a flavor similar to anise and oregano. They smell almost exactly like thyme because they also contain thymol, but they are more aromatic and less subtle in taste, as well as being somewhat bitter and pungent. Even a small number of fruits tends to dominate the flavor of a dish. Description. Cultivation and production. The plant is mainly cultivated in Iran and India. Rajasthan produced about 55% of India's total output in 2006. The fruits are rarely eaten raw, they are commonly dry roasted or fried in ghee. This allows the spice to develop a more subtle and complex aroma. In Indian cuisine, it is often part of a chonk, a mixture of spices fried in oil or butter, which is used to flavor lentil dishes. In Afghanistan, the fruits are sprinkled over bread and biscuits. The leaves of the Indian borage are also called Achwain leaves, and the plant itself is also sometimes called the Achwain plant. In Tamil it is called Umam and in Telugu it is known as Vamu. The leaves are used to make popular dishes such as chutneys and pakoras. However, it is not to be confused with the plant that is used for its fruits, whose leaves may or may not be edible. Achwain is used in traditional Ayurvedic medicine primarily for stomach disorders such as indigestion, flatulence, diarrhea, and colic. Culinary uses. In Siddha medicine, it is used as a cleanser, detox, and antacid. In general, the crushed fruits are applied externally as a poultice. Hydrodistillation of Achwain fruits yields an essential oil consisting primarily of thymol, gamma-terpenine and p-cymene, as well as more than 20 trace compounds. Uses in traditional medicine. Essential oil.